Hello, this is Yoko LP and I'm doing a let's play of Yume Nikki. Here with me is Envy.
Hello.
Last time we tried this, we pressed a button and it failed.
And we got stuck.
We got stuck.
2 minutes into the game.
Less than.
Yeah.
Check characters to get new effects. Activate effects. Drop effects. Oh yeah, this isn't a family-friendly LP.
No.
Not family-friendly. Okay, it said you can look at things with Z. That's fun. Can you hear that?
Yeah. Her little footsteps?
Uh-huh. Never leave. Oh! I'm at my desk.
Are you shaving? Oh, there you go.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, I'm so cute! Okay, I think... Oh, look! Okay. Figuring out the controls. Let's get this Yume on the road. Those slippers?
Yes. You know you only have one choice.
Oh, hey.
Okay. Oh.
Hella. Hella, hella, hella.
Where are we going?
Dunno! Woohoo! Going to the TV.
This isn't weird. There's an eyeball on the TV.
That's an eyeball?
I think so. Can we, like, get off of the thing?
I'm taking it back to its home. That was rad as fuck. Can I go back into bed? I don't sleep.
This is like Madoka. Why can't I say the name on any of these?
How you doing, Mr. Heart Friend Bird Thing? Are you gonna fuck me up?
So, we're in, like, a religious thing. Just
labyrinth?
Yeah.
How you doing, buddy? No? Okay. Can I interact with grass? No.
It's on my chest.
Huh?
I know it's just, like, a graphics, like, a graphics team, but it looks like
it does kind of. It looks like a house. To me. You okay, friend? Did I look at you in the face while I talked to you? Okay, let's go for a ride. Yeah! Hell yeah, got my wiggly buddy. Got my weird cat hand cat shit. I sneeze. Oh, I have changed friends.
Alright.
I want a dash feature.
Wow, that was easy. Only good.
It really was. So I got my buddy. Oh, hey. I got a new buddy. Let's take him back to see his other buddy, maybe. Oh, hey, I actually have my own timer with Audacity running.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, that's convenient. This sure is a big room. Oh, hey! Yeah! Oh, he got, like, excited. He's very excitable now. Yeah. I like this fella in the background. He's fun. He likes to party. I can tell by his party face. Hey! It's us again! It appears to be the same amount of party. Wait, don't I do stuff with this? Ah. I pressed one to sit down. Can you check the read thing I sent you to, because these controls are not matching up with the controls in the readme. Just kind of everything.
The use effect is 1, cancel effect is 3, drop is 5, it's 9.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna do something, because it said in the door room, and I kind of know what that is now.
Yeah.
Now that I've seen that there are doors. Okay, that wasn't an effect, that was just a weird dude. That's fun! Hell yeah. Big. Ooh, I started walking really fast.
Well, that's good, right?
Well, this sure is weird. I don't think I like this room. Let's try going in the one with the big red dot.
Okay, that's a robotic one, I think.
Or, you know, whatever this shit is. Oh yeah, there's numbers everywhere. See it. How you doing, buddy? Oh, what's this? Highly suspicious activity. Well, you sure can walk forever.
Yeah. Is that what the readme says, though? Is that a thing?
I don't remember, actually. I just read the instructions on how to move.
Yeah, the readme is like... aware the green world is very large, so you might get lost. This one I can fit with, but recommended that you use landmines.
Huh.
Shit.
Oh, I found the plane of numbers.
Yes.
Let's try and find the door.
The door.
The land of 76. The corridor of nines. Hallway of eights. I love how I'm like already lost. Hey! A buddy!
Oh, that's.
Where have you been?
Nice buddy.
Hey! I'll just meditate next to you. No, get back here. No, come back. Oh. I don't need the instructions again. Frick. After pressing enter. That wouldn't work. What happens if I press 9? I'm up!
Yeah, just press 9.
Just wanted to see if that would work if I were lost. Oh, there's like a spooky sun over here.
That means if we're in the middle of something, then you'd have to try and find it again, right?
I don't know. Let's find out. I don't know if I want to play the spooky game. Can I?
Can you what?
Oh, I cannot become the chair. Good night. Okay, hell yeah.
You got this.
That's spooky. I like it. That was a bad room.
Not this room, but you're supposed to do.
This is a bad room. Let's not go there. Let's not go there. I liked the first room with the trees. And this guy. This guy was, like, hanging out. See, I have a thing now. Oh, do I?
I probably had, like, two people recommend that witch's house run, and were like, nope.
Yeah, it was no good. Do you wanna like come with me or something, friend? Can I meditate on the essence of your being? Hey, I'm powerful now. I have a friend.
I like how you turn this into, like, an Animal Crossing thing. You're just like, in the forest, chilling with my friends.
Yeah, we're in Delbutsu no Mori. Oh!
Oh, yeah,
you have a friend. They're getting frisky on my head. So, how you guys doing? Should we name them? Bob and Fred? Okay, which one's Bob?
The scary green one.
Okay.
Oh!
Ooh! Oh, for fuck's sake. I keep hitting that on accident. So my friend has kidnapped me. I don't think we do.
Well, there's at least we haven't died yet, I guess.
Yeah.
Just like kept all of the recordings of all our failures and just put it as one giant compilation.
That would have been good. Keys. Enter. Jump. I'm gonna try. I think I know how to escape now. I think you can if you don't suck. Come on, let me try. I can do it.
Wait, so if you've been hit by the thing, you die. If you don't get hit by the thing, you die. I don't understand. Oh, okay, I understand. Okay, so you can eat it.
Yeah.
This giant weird nose?
Yeah. I'm pressing the escape key, it's not working.
Because, you know, it didn't work first time, so...
I was pressing X this time!
Are you pressing the escape key now?
I was doing that the whole time.
This is... This is good.
This is good shit. Quality LP. I'll try one more time.
Okay.
One for the road.
Maybe
that score is higher than 10. Okay, let's restart.
Alright, well, then we'll end here.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.